And Martin is the director of the National Library of Technology here in Prague. So, Martin.
Dear Mr. Chairman, dear or Mr. Host, as you titled yourself, dear Deputy Director and dear Director General, dear audience, this is my great pleasure to welcome you again in the Baring Hall of the 11th conference, KRECon. This year's topic is the future of the research assessment. Looking back at the beginnings of the KREC conferences, I noticed that we tackled that topic already three times. Apparently, the assessment or measurement of research is an important issue, certainly because it's a tight connection to science funding. Governments or philanthropists need to know which research needs more and which less, how to finance it. The ES metrics to use it is based on published output of individual scientists or teams. Unfortunately, with the direct consequence of publishing much more than what is the real increase of knowledge. The numbers are alarming. Between 2014 to 2019, within 5 years, the number of journals grew from 24,500 to more than 48,000. Obviously, and the number of articles from 2.5 million to more than 4 million articles per year. Not to speak about the particular increase in 2020 due to COVID. Obviously, the costs of buying the necessary resources grew as well as the business, the publisher's business, which grew from $25 billion to $28 billion US dollars. How to stop it? Nobody knows. It appears that the various rather parametric changes brought so far not a visible effect. So it seems to me that it would be a task of this conference to come with, or at least to contribute to a breakthrough proposal. Good luck. Enjoy the conference.